So he's already been killed, and I can search his body. See, I'll take his gold, soul gem, and poison. But somehow, even though he's completely dead and I killed him, he's managing to walk in place for eternity.